This next one certainly fits the bill. It's about an incredible teacher in an incredible school.
Ngunguru School in Northland is just metres from the bush and beach. And Miss Hope, well, she's the brains behind the school's unique Earth Ed program, focusing on ecology and the environment. So when Miss Hope was dealt a devastating health blow recently, her students wanted her to know how much they care. Here's this week's ASB Good as Gold.
I've nominated Lauren Hope. She's a teacher at Ngunguru School and she teaches Earth Ed.
Lauren created it herself and implemented just at this school, so we're very honoured to have her.
The way she teaches is just so motivating and it just gets us inspired.
We were devastated. She was diagnosed almost 2 years ago.
Mrs. Hope has motor neuron disease.
And sadly, it was the worst possible news.
She can't move her fingers anymore, so she has to get people to write on the whiteboard for her.
So ultimately, it's going to stop her working, which she has to stop at the end of this year. We've all pulled together to help Lauren. We're holding a spring fling fundraising event in a couple of weeks.
In order to fundraise money for all the renovations that need to be done on Miss Hope's bathroom.
To accommodate what Lauren will need in the future. So the bathroom has to be large.
She's put so much into the community and I just wanted to give back to her.
Lauren.
Yeah?
How are you today?
I'm great, thank you. How are you?
Ever felt like you've been surprised?
A little bit now.
Anya here, come over here, mate.
Hi, Anya. Have you been up to mischief or not?
She has been up to mischief.
Oh, right, okay.
Do you want to tell them what you've nominated her for?
I've nominated you for the ASB Good as Gold Award.
So right now, you are on 7 Sharp. And boy, have we heard some amazing things that you're doing for these kids. I miss her just as much as you. We've heard about the fundraising that the school and other members of the community have done to kind of get you on track. ASB want to help out and they want to put $10,000 towards your home. I was too young to understand flowers slipping from your hand. I'm sorry. You okay?
I was too young to understand. I was too young to understand. I feel in a tough place, but in a really good place. And I have two little boys, 4 and 5, Costa and Nico. And they look after mummy and help put my shoes on. It's nice when you go into a classroom and kids, yeah. Well, these kids just mean the world to me. They make me very happy every day. I get 300 cuddles and everyone has a challenge in their life, no matter what it is. Don't cry. It's just very important to be kind, to look after each other, to hug people.
I've never seen someone get as many hugs as you got today. Gosh, they love you.
If you know a deserving New Zealander, go to our Facebook page and nominate them for our ASB Good as Gold Award.
Okay. So let's spend the break taking Lauren's advice and hugging someone. I might give him one.